There's times when I come home and I still expect to see you there. And I open up the door and everything's so neat and clean. And it hits me all over again. You're gone.
You saw my pain.
No good for you.
Washed out.
I'm not looking for good right now.
Broken glass.
All right.
Yeah.
Saw the blood run.
Detective Deborah Morgan, I've been shot.
But you saw no fall.
I'll be here no matter what happens.
No cracks in my heart.
I apologize for being an asshole.
And you knelt
beside.
What are you doing?
My whole
opposing to you.
When have we ever talked about marriage?
But the goal.
I really miss you, Deb.
You've had this in here the whole time.
We'll live along. Deb likes you.
I miss being with him.
So give me hope in the dark.
You okay?
That I will see the light. Cause oh, they gave me such a fright.
I let you down. I should have been there to back you up.
But I.
You mean so much to me, Joey.
As long as you like, just promise me we'll be alright.
Will you please not wear that awful shirt with the patterns all over it? It really makes me dizzy.
No, I only wore that as a joke.
Did you break up with her because of me? I am so stupid to think that you would ever get over Deb.
No. Yes. I mean, no, when yes.
So lean me back.
Please, look, now you're yourself one of the most dedicated officers I've ever partnered with. Yes, you.
And close my eyes. For my recent disgrace.
Did you ever love me?
Cause you know my core.
Deb.
And we'll share my own.
I'm an idiot, okay?
And our children come. And they will hear me roar.
I love you, Joey.
We'll flicker from you and we'll live.
They're working on her now.
Oh,
she stopped breathing.